What's up, guys? This is Ross, the Christian Angel, whatever floats your boat, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Basically, we are going to be talking about certain topics, and I'm thinking of a new series idea, and I'm going to introduce it to you today. But first, we're going to start off with topic religion. It's a big topic in the series, almost everyone's lives. So, let's start off. We're gonna talk about this topic called the seven gifts of the Holy Spirit. Basically, there are seven gifts that you receive when you receive confirmation, which is like a big initiation in the Catholic faith. So, I'm basically going to tell you all of the gifts, then I'm going to say my strongest and my weakest. Okay, now, oh, if you're one of my regular viewers, you could tune off now if you want, or if you want to stay tuned, go ahead, but this is part two of the Life of the City career, and I'll be uploading part one. And let's get on with the first gift I'm going to be talking about is wisdom. Now, wisdom enables you to see life from God's point of view and to recognize the real value of people, events, and things. Basically, in a simpler definition, wisdom is to know the real meaning of things. Like, for example, a dove in the Catholic head is a big thing because it's a sign of the Holy Spirit. But to a person who doesn't know anything about the Catholic faith, they probably won't get anything from that. So, that's what we're talking about. Let's talk about understanding. Understanding helps you make right choices in your relationships with God and others. Understanding is basically like putting yourself and someone else's shoes, and seeing how basically you see what they go through. So, now, the next gift is counsel. This is my strongest gift, and I'll talk about this later towards the end. But counsel helps you seek advice and be open to the advice of others. And I'm not gonna talk too much about it, but I think I'm kind of. And that's my strongest gift. Next one is knowledge. Knowledge helps you know what God asks of you and how you should respond. So basically it's knowing the rules of God. It comes with the commandments. I'm kind of iffy on this one. I don't really know for sure what it means. Fortitude, this is my weakest thing. Like I said, I'll explain more about it later. It enables you to stand up for your beliefs and to live as a follower of Jesus. Basically, that means to have courage and stand up for what you think is right. Piety. Piety is a gift that helps you love and worship God. And I don't think I need to explain that one. It's kind of self-explanatory. And fear of the Lord, this is the last one. Fear of the Lord helps you recognize the greatness of God and your dependence on Him. Basically, what this means is that, like, fear of the Lord helps you appreciate everything in the world and look at, kind of like wisdom, and appreciate its real meaning. So, like, say a beautiful scene in the clouds, like, a beautiful shape in the clouds or a beautiful sunset. Acknowledging those and taking them in would be fear of the Lord. Alright. Now we're getting on to the big topics. Now we're getting on to my strongest gift. As I already said, my strongest gift is counselor. This is because I'm open to constructive criticism, but at the same time, I try to give advice to friends who are in a particular predicament. Basically, I don't like seeing people sad. I always try to cheer them up. So what I do with my friends is that fine. I'm sure he's like, yeah, if you, I see my friend in trouble or he's going through something, I'll try as much in my power to try not to get too out of hand and get too into their business, but I'll try to help them as much as I can. And I'm open to receiving criticism because I know I'm not the most perfect person in the world. Because I know that there are things that I'm going to go through and I still have a lot to learn. So I need to learn from experience and learn from others based on, yeah, experiences that I go through. Now I'm going to be talking about my biggest tip. Now, my biggest tip, and it's kind of hard to explain it. Why it's, is because my biggest gift is, like I said, fortitude. Because I may not look like it, but sometimes I don't have the courage to stand up to things. Just because sometimes I feel like I might get bullied. And I kind of ruined your whole life if you get bullied because you become an outcast, you don't really have to hang out with you. And it's not really that fun to experience it. That's why I kind of stay away from that. If I see someone getting bullied, most likely I'll go off to the side and I'll do anything, which I will show in a skit. I think I'll be doing a skit, hopefully. But pretty sure. Yeah, I will be showing it in a skit. Now, basically, I just wanted to talk a little about religion and the gifts. This is extra, I don't really need to include this, but I think that I choose counsel a little more over fear of the Lord, because like some of my other classmates have said, that I don't always have the time to look at the beautiful clouds and experience beautiful scenery, but I do it often, but I don't do it too often, if that makes sense. So I do it often, but not all the time. Like, as soon as I go outside, I look at the clouds or something. I don't do it that often. I am even asking what I'm saying. Alright, guys, but for now, this has been your boy, Super Ross. This DK's gonna be like 10 seconds or something. I don't even know. This will be used for religion purposes, for school, so I need my other viewers, you can just tune off now, and this has been the end of my presentation right now. I will continue after this. I'll be doing a little, a skit on each of the gifts, and I'll be doing a little extra for council, just because it is my strongest gift. And, yeah. I really had uploaded this each video, but UMG were being douchebags and they took it off, so. Alright, this has been your boy, Signal Golf. Peace.